Guess you got me. Spill it, pal.
Park your melon. I got your answers here.
Got it. There's gotta be something on here that'll tell me what's happening. that looks like something.
If someone sees you, they might suspect the files were tampered with.
Thankfully, Nightwing's on the job. Got the files onto the server.
Confirmed.
Achso, da kann man eine Schnellreise machen. Das ist natürlich schön.
Happy to have you back.
Ist das nun QR-Code oder ist das keiner? Ne, ist kein QR-Code. Kann man nicht scannen.
In today's Gotham Minute, we focus on a prominent and often controversial figure, Oswald Cobblepot. Entered into business from a young age. These days, he can often be seen personally welcoming guests at his entertaining palace.
Physical and mental preparation go hand in hand. Here, we can train the mind to prepare the body. But it requires deep focus. Let go of your self-doubt and focus on my voice.
Something's...
Night Ring! You think that's special, do you? That's nothing!
As expected. Well done. Some enemies will see an opening and unleash a flurry of attacks, but with the right counter, you can put them on the defensive. Expect no less. I'm proud of you, Dick.
Ich mach mich auch stolz.
So, fun fact, according to the warden, Harley wasn't even an inmate.
She was just there to hang out.
A little R&R, yeah.
Well, she's out in Gotham now, so that's great.
Hmm.
caution.
Some good cardio in today. And that's that.
Nicht schön, dass man ja nicht überall hochkommt. Das ist irgendwie, das ist blöd gemacht.
Weird. This has to be something Batman left. Now, how do I open it?
Nightwing acknowledged. Site uploaded to AR device.
Yeah.
Hey, Alfred.
Yeah.
There was this sort of safety deposit box for Batman out in the city. You know anything about it? It was storing some pretty useful stuff.
You know, Master Bruce was fond of having a backup plan. The supplies in those compartments often saved him a long trip back to the Batcave. I expect if you look hard enough, you'll find similar caches across Gotham.
Ich bin sofort wieder da.
Awesome. I'll be on the lookout for more then. Like Batman would go for a less obvious entrance.
I had a job interview yesterday. Oh, where was the interview?
U.S. tax code. Doubt Penguin's well acquainted with that. A Cobblepot coin. Should have just put a penguin on it. You know what they say, boomerangs always come back. Let's hope the captain doesn't. Thanks to Penguin, I'm scared of umbrellas. Time's up for Clock King. It's locked.
That door's sandalwood. Custom job. Fixing it's gonna be a pain in the ass.
I have questions. Tell me what you know and I leave.
Smile. Viral video of you assaulting a reformed citizen is the last thing you need right now.
Reformed, huh? I'll believe that when I see it. It is weird you did your time, though. Unlike your friends.
Someone's done their homework.
Who's giving out the get-out-of-jail-free cards?
If you really want to go down this rabbit hole, you need to know there's no coming back from it.
Just tell me what I need to know.
I'm gonna spell this out for you. With the bat gone, you're not worth my time. Get lost. Beat it!
Belfry, our friend Cobblepot wasn't in the mood to chat. Whatever he knows, he won't say.
All right, come back to the Belfry and we'll regroup.
Sounds good. See you there. Just what I need to know.
That's what I was after.
Nightwing identified. Site uploaded to AR device.
To know.
This isn't worth dying over. I'll tell you what I know.
Thanks.
Nightwing recognized. Identity verified. Location of cache added to AR device. New data was added to the board.
Penguin wouldn't talk. I don't have the same sway here I had back in Bloodhaven.
You may be surprised to learn Batman struggled with similar challenges early in his career. So for a time, he focused his energies elsewhere in the city. When word of his work got out, people were more inclined to cooperate.
The city. We've been so caught up in Batman's last case, we haven't been paying attention to the rest of Gotham.
Gotham may not know Batman is gone, but it certainly feels his absence. There has been a marked increase in gang-related crime.
Plus Penguin's own businesses. Maybe if we pay those a visit, take care of a few of the crimes, he'll be ready to talk.
You've also received messages from Lucius Fox and Detective Montoya. They may be able to help.
Thanks, Alfred. Batman's gonna be a tough act to follow.
You never were one for stage fright. An encrypted message from Fox Tekka.
It's Lucian. Sorry I've been a ghost since the funeral, but I just realized I forgot to send flowers. If you're ever in the neighborhood, let's meet in my building. I'd like to give you them in person.
Lucius Fox wants to give us flowers. Does he know couriers exist?
Knowing Lucius, I suspect he has something far more useful for us. When you reach Fox Tekka, head straight to the roof.
In today's Gotham Minute, we focus on a prominent and often controversial figure, Oswald Cobblepot. The most infamous, if not famous, member of Gotham's long-established Cobblepot family, Oswald Cobblepot entered into business from a young age. These days, he can often be seen personally welcoming guests at his entertainment palace, the Iceberg Lounge. But it was only a few short years ago that Cobblepot was better known as the
get hit.
Come on, let's go.
Welcome back.
In today's Gotham Minute, we focus on a
Any luck looking into those weird pills or the doctor's website?
The website for the mysterious Dr. Q seems to have vanished, but we'll keep looking.
We have to think this is Harley, but what is she up to?
Is that not always the question with Dr. Quinzel?
Let us know if you find anything.
Of course. I do believe we have a guest.
Aw, that sounds like a stray cat. Must be pretty gutsy to get in here.
It wouldn't be the first cat to find its way past the bat's walls.
Mm-hmm. I would like to meet this cat. Have you met it?
Not yet, but I suspect if we start leaving food out for him, we may find ourselves with a new addition to the bat family.
I'll ask one of the others to pick up some gourmet stuff on patrol. The littler the cans, the tastier the food. Did I mention I can't wait to meet this cat?
To be someone I didn't want to be. But now, I'm free. You can be too.
Guys, come check this out.
Dick, it's upside down.
I got it. Harley's an actual shrink. Why is she selling healing bracelets? Supplements? What the hell's a free glow egg?
Mm-mm.
Huh. Who would even buy that crap?
She knows this stuff doesn't work. So what's her angle?
Most Gothamites will see her be involved in one or more violent crimes a month. You know, statistically speaking.
What's that got to do with anything?
She's selling them hope.
Oh, crap.
Come to the Monarch Theater tonight. I've got an explosive announcement just for you.
She definitely means explosive, literally. Well, Batman would have hated that. You getting this, Belfry?
Indeed, sir. It seems Dr. Quinzel has made a spectacle of the event.
Crap. Whatever Harley has waiting for us in there isn't gonna be pretty.
You wanna be.
Before I showed up.
Nah.
Dr. Q helps you find a better life.
Smell it every night.
Ready,
run. Shh.
freaks seem to have the theater locked down.
There might be an old entrance, I remember. Doubtful the freaks know of it.
Belfry, are you telling me you have a dark, seedy past I'm not aware of?
Old actors never tell trade secrets, sir. Alfred. The old actor really does have his secrets. And now that song is stuck in my head. I hate to see the Monarch in such bad shape. Ha! I remember that. That man did not like it. Belfry, wasn't there some sort of theft at Daggett Labs? There was a break-in just last week.
Looks like Harley was responsible. Daggett makes some heavy-duty medicine. Nothing I'd want in her hands. Just target crates here.
No sign of any bombs, though.
All right, keep us posted.
Somehow I feel this isn't a welcome gesture. Harley brought plenty of company.
We let our fears run us. Let our fears be the basis of us. Well, I say, choose to be different. Choose to make choices. Choose to wreck your life.
Gotta be close now.
Oh!
Nice and easy.
Kleinen Moment.
Oh, was ist denn? Du hast doch Fressen drauf.
Dr. Q, you have in you. Oh, look! A hero coming to stop me from helping you. What do we say? Don't worry. That's why I made this. Will give you the courage to do what you always wanted to do. An implant that lets you take on the world!
Gotham, come on.
This is Harley Quinn. Whatever's in that is bad for you. Ugh.
I bet you want to see it in action.
Ach du Heiliger.
Why don't you give him a demonstration?
Oh, hey there, big guy. Belfry, does our data tell us what these chips actually do?
They don't seem to be implanted with anything.
Still hardly a level playing field here.
Ah.
To bring the hero,
guy. Belfry, does our data tell us what these chips actually do?
They don't seem to be implanted with anything.
Still hardly a level playing field here.
They don't seem to be implanted with anything.
Still hardly a level playing field here.
You're gonna die, my hero!
Another one down.
What the hell?
all.
This is your last dance, hero.
Das ist ganz schön heftig, ey.
Destroyed your lives! How in hell? So we have to help ourselves!
Boah, ist das heftig.
Dr. Q has an extra strength model. Why don't we try this again?
Das ist nicht euer Ernst. Zweimal.
Oh good, there's more. But bet we don't have to do all of this.
Keine Heilung mehr.
Oh good, there's more. Come on. Then we don't have to do all of this. There's more. Come on. So we don't have to do all of this. Take you down.
They deserve. Show me.
your product didn't work.
It helped us get you where you need to be. Isn't that right, Quinners?
Echo protocol is a go.
Has been detected. Please leave immediately.
Belfry, is there any way to remotely stop these bombs?
They appear to be on a closed circuit, sir. You'll have to disarm them manually.
Der Anfang vom Spiel, gell? Und es ist so hart.
Belfry, is there any way to remotely stop these bombs?
They appear to be on a closed circuit, sir. You'll have to disarm them manually.
Thank you. Okay, es spielt also nicht an der Wand. Hammer. Das gibt's doch nur nicht! Das gibt's doch nur nicht! Es tut mir leid. Also, das ist doch nicht normal.
Is there any way to remotely stop these bombs?
They appear to be on a closed circuit, sir. You'll have to disarm them manually.
19.
You all did so well. I'm so proud of you. Get your free implants from my friendly associates on your way out. Dr. Q has left the building.
If you've seen this video, it means we're all alive.
A bit boring, really.
Don't worry, it ain't all bad. I got one last little surprise for you.
She gave me an F for glutability? And that's a helpful note to do more squats?
Master Richard, I do hope the night wasn't too grueling.
Focus on a prominent and often controversial figure, Oswald Cobblepot. The most infamous, if not famous, member.
Harley's really done a number on Gotham with their granola gang. I feel like we're shoveling sand trying to get to the bottom of our plan.
It would seem to me that it's Dr. Q who's causing all this chaos, no?
Harley is Dr. Q, Alfred. Wait, Harley's Dr. Q? And we know where Dr. Q conducts her business. Targeting her operations might go a long way to finally stopping that clown.
Sounds like a sensible plan to me.
I'm nothing if not sensible. taking a bullet tonight.
Damn it, no!
Give me a hand.
Yeah, of course. Here's what I know.
Appreciate the tip. Join the view, Lucius?
You're trying to give me another heart attack? Batman taught you everything, huh?
Batman was always big on keeping a step ahead of everyone. Don't know how he kept up with Gotham, though. I always feel five steps behind this city.
You're getting there. The bat doesn't fall far from the belfry. From what I've seen, anyway.
Thanks, I guess.
Don't thank me yet. The mentor and I always knew that something like this could happen. When I left Wayne Tech, we kept some research going. There are a lot of eyes on you now. No one's looking at Fox Tekka. As long as I got a breath between the guilds, you'll still have everything you need to carry on Batman's legacy. Speaking of which...
You gonna introduce me?
It's Luke's design. A custom bird to help you get around a little quicker. Hefty enough to support exactly one hero.
Our own personal rideshare. This is great, Lucius.
Now you can thank me.
Thanks. Lucius, ready with the drone. How does it work?
You're getting ahead of yourself. Before you can use the bird, you'll have to clear a path for it.
Makes sense, I guess.
Lately, the GCPD is not content to have jackboots on the ground. They've launched a network of surveillance drones to patrol the sky. If they're looking for you, then you try to get airborne.
We'll no longer be airborne. So how do we deal with the surveillance drones?
A creative programmer could convince those drones to overlook certain targets. But for that to work, close-up scans would be required.
I assume that's where I come in. Get up close and personal for some scans?
The cops have the city divided into sectors, with a set of drones watching over each one. Until you scan all the drones in a sector, consider it a no-fly zone.
And after I'm done scanning, our drone will be clear for takeoff. Got it.
I'll send you the location of the first one so you can get to work.
Thank you.
That's a surveillance drone. Scan each one in the sector and send me the data.
And then this airspace will be safe for our drone?
Once I reprogram them to look the other way, yes. Another set of surveillance drones we can take care of. Setting the coordinates now.
They'll be friendly in no time.
GCPD's trying harder now. These drones are shielded from scanning.
Shields? Okay. So how do I get the data now?
They have to drop the shields when they dock at a station. That's when you go in. Shouldn't be much trouble for someone with your skills.
Wait for a drone to dock, then scan that sucker. Seems simple enough.
Drone to dock before you can scan it.
Gives us one hell of an advantage out here. I think I'll take that.
Nightwing identified. Validation unsuccessful. Return to the first emitter.
Boah, warum springt denn das so weit? Okay, hoch. Oh Mann, ey.
Verification failed. Please repeat the sequence. Nightwing recognized.
Belfry, the regulators are in Star Labs. Building's locked down, but I guess they've been doing maintenance.
That's probably how the regulators got in. See if you can find an opening.
Belfry, I'm inside Star Labs. I'll let you know what I find.
Get a move on. Those scientists are in a lot of trouble.
The client was right. These servers are a gold mine.
I just wish we had more time in here.
Any sign of trouble out there?
All quiet so far.
Who's there?
Night-night.
Okay.
Guess security's still on.
Looks like our intruders have modified the system to ignore their own but target anyone else. I wish I were there to help, hacker v hacker, but you got this.
They're stealing a crap load of data here. Security room. Maybe I can get inside and figure out who their mystery client is. Down you go. You're down. get in with the regulators? I thought he chilled out.
With Freeze involved? We should prepare for the worst.
Freeze is an easy guy to follow. That's cryogel. His suit must be leaking.
Oh yeah. I think he's starting to dream tonight, go ahead.
Just follow the ice.
Thank you.
Mal gespielt und ist nichts passiert. Das Level, wie auch immer der Abschnitt rum ist, wo ich
Crap.
Zumindest erstmal in den nächsten anderthalb Stunden aufnehmen.
Next stop, Freeze.
Freeze is likely somewhere above your location.
Take a nap. Scientists.
Associates are after his dead business. I have what I came for.
You killed people, Freeze! What are you even after?
My time is valuable. I will not waste any more of it talking to you!
able to punch through that door.
It was Batman, right? Who spoke earlier? Thank God you came when you did.
Quick thinking, calling for help.
He took all of our cryo gel. It's enough to drain the thermal energy from Gotham 3 times over.
That could freeze the whole city. Don't worry, we won't let that happen. Do me a favor. When GCPD gets here, tell them what you told me.
I will. Again, thank you.
Thank you.
So. Genau an dieser Stelle ist Schluss für heute. Vielleicht für jetzt, vielleicht komme ich da noch mal, aber ich glaube es nicht. Ciao.